would also like to ask Mr. Specht to please.